Hey guys, welcome to Phantasmal. This is our first look at it, and I hope you guys all enjoy it. I am recording this intro after the fact because I had forgotten to do it. I apologize for that, but yeah. Today we were playing with randoms, but in the future we'll be playing with some friends, such as Laser God, Taken Leader, and Captain Apothic. They seem to be veterans at the game, so hopefully they can carry us. And yeah. With that said, I'll see you guys in the game. Bye. Okay, let's see here. The office here. The giant goddamn axe on the table. Okay.
Hi, Garage. Got you, Master.
Copy.
Let's go, Garage. Where's the garage at?
I'm in.
I think it's somewhere.
It's next to the back door.
Okay, back door. Kitchen. All right, let's head on in. Okay. There's a light switch. Boom, we have lights in here.
Write for us in the book. Should do us a favor, write in the book.
Mrs. Thompson, write what you
Thompson.
Like in the book.
Can I grab a recorder and
a spare book? Oh, what was that? Thompson, write in the book. Write in the book, bro.
Write in the book, Thompson.
By the way, the light has to be off for the spirit box to work.
Thompson, write in the book.
I will be up. I'll be fine.
We got a ghost of it in the thermometer, we just need dirty water.
I didn't take a picture, but I got it in the camera.
Are you here?
Read the book, bro. Come on, bro. Read the book, bro. Come on, bro. Hey, how old are you? How old are you?
No, there's no key. The door's down.
Why?
The light needs to be out for a spare box.
Nothing there.
Are you here?
Set up a camera. If you're out the truck.
Hmm.
We got spare box.
Hmm. Which window?
I'm staying next to it.
Hello.
Give us a sign, motherfucker.
Come on, Suzanne. Suzanne.
Give us a sign. Where are you?
We understand that you're pretty old, Susan, so, it takes you a little time to walk your crippled ass over here. That's okay, just come talk to us.
Oh, scary!
Think dolphins could go on land.
Oh, but it's a floating spirit dolphin.
That's the sound my ass make after Taco Bell.
Back.
Susan, where are you, pussy?
Susan, hey, turn my light off, Susan. Yeah. Oh, she said she'll be
right back. She's a kid shit. That noise was you. Come back to the truck. I'm gonna fuck with her RV. Ride down them.
This ghost is very annoying.
No, no orbs.
Yeah. Sad. I moved him around quite a bit too. I think we're just the shit out of luck on those.
Okay, well.
Wait, what was that?
I'm gonna go upstairs.
You got a photo camera with you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I got two shots on it, though. I'm gonna see if I can't find a room and screw their stuff. Piss her off a little bit.
I'm gonna see if I can find a Ouija board and piss her off. Susan Thompson.
It's where you scrub your old ass, Susan.
Susan Thompson.
Oh, fuck me. Okay, hi. I don't think Susan's very nice. I don't think she's gonna be nice to us.
Oh, yeah. She's just kinky. She likes it.
I hope that's all it is. She's built a third floor. No, here's her room. Baby crib.
Do we have any clues?
I hear her down there talking to the spirit box and. Yeah, not getting shit.
There's a bunny. There's a lot of bunnies around.
She's a fucking freak.
A lot of stuffed bunnies and beers lying around the house. I think she had a kid here. Maybe we should poke fun at her child. See what happens. I'm on the third floor now. Found a rocking chair. Rock. Snackle pop. I get laid every weekend. Oh, what the f- I got activity on second floor hallway. I have activity second floor hallway, lights flickered. Right as I mentioned something about the baby crib, she freaked out on me. Flicked the lights off. And on. I think if we go to the room with the crib with some stuff, she might react. Oh. Nope. Not me. Didn't touch anything.
Susan, do something, you fucking pussy!
Oh shit! Susan, can you leave my flashlight alone, please? We have major activity! Oh fuck! I'm watching.
No,
I'm watching these. I'm watching you motherfuckers right now. This is like fucking scurry, bro. This is scurry. I hope this was a good first video of this game for you guys. I'm playing with more of a bear crew. And, yeah. So fun so far. Yeah, should we screw them, guys? Oh, I can't.
Ghost is giving nothing. It's so fucking frustrating. I feel like writing in a book is still going.
If lobster cheeks got clipped.
Yeah, they're red now. Definitely lobster red. That's the fakest life I've ever made.
My question is, ladies and gentlemen, now they know I'm not a blue lobster. Let's see there. Whichever whatever ghost we are dealing with, goes. That's why I died. I was alone and I was saying her name. Pulling fun at the child. Some pretty boring gameplay, ladies and gentlemen, so I think I'll end it off here for the night. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe for more videos like this. I have high hopes for this game to like get a crap ton of updates where we can have so much more places to like go investigate. That'd be so cool, so fun to have. Yeah.
I got EMF 4.
Susan got me from behind.
Yeah.
Susan?
Go ahead.
We'll leave you off with this little image here. Leave you with this little picture here. If you guys liked the video, please subscribe, spread my name around. Helps the channel a hell of a lot. Thank you. Enjoy your guys' night. I love you all. I'll see you next time. Bye.